Horse! Woo! That's supposed to be a horse. I promise. I promise. See, is there a gate up here? Okay, I was wondering how they were blocking me off. I always wonder how they block you off. And Diablo does a really good job. Diablo 3 does a really good job at sort of pushing you where you want to go without necessarily feeling like a direct path all the time. Like, a lot of... Sometimes it does, but, I feel like it does a pretty darn good job, considering how straight of a path it really is, and how much it really doesn't feel like it. I think it's really good. That's really an impressive feat. Got a gathering coif of the bear. Don't want it! Gotta look at myself again. I'm cute.
My queen sings to me. Her music echoes from beyond.
Alright. See ya. Have fun with that. Araneae.
Are you certain we want to go through these caves? Something is not right here.
Something not right here. Do I need to go through it again? It's you. You're not right. Boop, 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 boop. Let's hear about spiders. Why not?
Spiderlings alone may seem unthreatening, ooh, but their presence should be a warning for travelers. For wherever there are spiderlings, there will be matriarchs. And the fully grown arachnids are extremely protective of their young. The spiderlings themselves possess strong appetites, allowing them to do considerable harm to a cornered adventurer.
All right. Oh no. Oh no. Boom. She just timed my level ups to be right in the middle of a boss fight. Shield bash. Which one's shield bash? Oh, that's the dash one. Oh. Hammer of justice. Hammer of justice. I'm into that. Oh, should let's get rid of that for now. That's fun. I bet there's a lot of, like, specific situations, like, interesting, yeah, like, not very common situations, though, probably, where that's, like, really helpful. Let's give it a shot, though. Ooh. Did I miss anything? Oh, that's really fun. Boom! I'm a mage! Yeah! It's not working out. I mean, it's not like that special. It's really fun. Alright. My moveset is really like working against each other, however. Yeah, my moveset makes no sense. I'm gonna tailor it a bit. This does not belong. We might as well have that. Provoke doesn't make much sense. C-charge actually makes more sense. Let's go with a ranged build for now. Let's just try it out. We're gonna go with this will be our more AoE kind of range. The shield glare is gonna be like our oh butts move. Like, oh no, butts, we're done. This can be... This is good, the way it is. Multiple bolts at once. Ooh, that's really good. But I might want to go with multi-shot, actually. Because I have a move that can buff his attack speed, so that might work. It might coincide well with it. Alright. Yeah, we're giving this ranged business a shot. Like I said, this one's more the AoE range, like semi-range. This is our long range, or single target. Boom! Ooh! There we go. It's kind of... I like it, in a way. It's a... Once again, it's a nice change of pace. I don't think it's... I think the other build is a little bit better. Don't get me wrong. But we're having no problems paving the path. So, I'm going to go with this for now. Oh. Dead end? Dead end. Nay!
Not yet.
Boop. All right. Another dead end. Next. Okay, that's right. I just couldn't remember if it also passively... I knew it. Passively did that. Or if it was just an active. Boop, boop, boop. I wonder... Does this do more damage than this? I mean, because... The thing about it is, it's much longer range, so it probably doesn't do much more. It even does more. Can't quite tell. I think this one might just be far and away better as of right now, since it has a rune on it. And, like, the runes exclusively help it, so help the attacks for the most part. Let's see. Where's the Chamber of the Queen? Ooh. Did we find it? No. This doesn't go through enemies either. I'm stuck. Come on. Die. Die. Yeah. Yeah. Go. Max range this. Boom. 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 Is this person resistant? Can't tell. They're really not taking that much damage, though. Ooh, an anvil. All right. Ranged and melee attackers take 2 damage per hit. That's a significant amount more armor, though. I think this is... Good call. Also, I think it looks better. Oh, it's a cursed chest! Oh, I should have switched. Should have realized. It's okay. It's okay. Boom! If I would have switched my weapons, I would have been greatly beneficial. This is totally an AoE business kind of thing. My AoE isn't super strong. I'm doing well. But how well? Well enough? I don't think so.
Patience. I enjoy that.
Should definitely aim to get all the little spiders that I can. Oh yeah, we got it. We got it. Nice! Boop. Boop. Oh! Okay. A lot of spiders here. Like, a lot of spiders here. I mean, I... should be what to expect when we're going into a spider's den, but... Holy butts, that's a large amount of spiders. Alright, I think I might want to switch my skills back now. This is fun, but it's not that effective, I don't think.
Let me take the treasure.
Shoosh. Alright. Punish, roar, yep. Nope.
That Templar said he was afraid of spiders. Don't tell him that I told you.
Yep. This all looks good. Alright. Okay. Yep, looking good. Okay. Oh! Whoa! Alright. Identify. What are you? Gungdo gear! That sounds perfect for Glorbo. That sounds absolutely perfect for Glorbo. Nice. This is pretty cool. I like it. Nice. How much does that increase? 1856. 21. Wow. Those bracers alone. It's probably like one of the least like effective legendaries we could get for ourselves is bracers, but still, look how effective they were. Bonk. Stop it. Stop it. Can you zoom out of the map? I forget. I don't think you can. I'll just walk right here. Is this a path? Boom. See ya. There we go. This might be a path that we missed. Or, I mean, it is a path that we missed. It might be the one we need. I don't need that. Ooh, this is looking good. See ya. All right. Queen Araneae. Exactly what I want to hit. Haha. Ha, shut up. All right, we got magic and gold find. Good. Where's the queen? Can we get some queen find up in here? Where's the queen find shrine? Gosh, I can't get over the name of this. The Gungdo gear sounds exactly like Glorbo's equipment. Like, it's so fitting with the name Glorbo. Oh, is this it? Nope, it's a chest. Dead end. It's an amulet of slaughter. Oop.
My wrath is low.
Your wrath is low. Grow up. Grow up. Grow up. I should hit town really, really quick.
I'm returning to town.
Shut up, Glorbo. Okay. Should I salvage? Okay, I think I should salvage. Salvage this. Yes, this. Maybe not that. The thing I did. Salvaged, but whatever. Alright.